श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किय केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्योमि सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण. द नेक्स्ट वर्स ऑफ हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम इज नंबर 25. प्रबोध सिंधोर अरुण प्रकाशैः प्रवाल संगातमिवोद्वहन्तं विभावये देव सपुस्तकं ते वामं करं दक्षिणमाश्रितानां. द लास्ट टू श्लोकम्स स्वामी देशिकन एंजॉयड द व्याख्या मुद्रा व्याख्यान मुद्रे द ज्ञान मुद्रे एंड आल्सो द अक्षमाला द जपमाला इन द राइट हैंड ऑफ हयग्रीवन. Now in this shlokam, Swami enjoys the left hand of Hayagrivan, where he holds the book. And in this, O Deva, Emperumane, Natha, Hayagriva, Te Prabodha Sindoho, from your the ocean of jnanam, prabodha sindoho, ocean of your ocean of jnanam, arunai prakashai, from that ocean of jnanam there is a radiance that's coming out. The ocean of knowledge figuratively has got a radiation, that jnanam. And because he is the Aadhara, he is the Aadharam for all Vidya. Jnanananda Mayam Devam Nirmala Spatikakritim Aadharam Sarva Vidhyana. So because he is the presiding deity of eternal knowledge, of all knowledge, all sciences, it is a radiation, Arunai Prakashaihi. Because of that radiation, the red hollow seas emanating from that jnanam, and the left palm is so reddish in color, like a red lotus flower, and he is holding a book, so that the nails and the book appears to be like, because of the radiation from the jnanam, appears to be like the red coral beads, the cluster of quality corals, pavala cluster, as if he is holding the pavala cluster. The book also gets the redness from the palm, figuratively shining, reflecting, are refracting on the book. And this Ashritana Dakshinam Sapustakaram Vamam Karam Vibhavaye. Ashritana, for the Ashritas, for the devotees, for the Bhagavatas who have such a darshanam of the left hand, it is giving Dakshinam, the left hand. Dakshinam it's not Dakshinam means right, but it is a left hand. He is using Dakshinam because of the Dakshinyam, because of the Dayai, because of the adoration, because of his mercy, Arul, Parivu. So, because of that, he has used the word Dakshinam Karam. So, don't think low, belittle the left hand. He could have used the right hand, but left hand, even though it's left, it is still grand because it is Dakshinam Karam. Not the right, but Dakshinam, Dakshinyam, Dayai. And that is what he nicely, figuratively, poetically, beautifully, divinely explained. Oh Lord, Hayagriva, Deva, you hold in your left hand the book as a symbolic indication of jnanam. The fingers The nails, the soft, tender fingers and palms look like a red lotus flower, and it is a cluster of red coral beads. The nails, probably, as though it's coming out of the deep ocean of knowledge, and the radiation comes from that knowledge nicely sprayed on the left hand. Figuratively, it's a radiation of eternal knowledge, because he is the presiding deity. And the hand that holds a book reminds us of what you are giving us, what you are conferring us on us. And because you are doing with your left hand, people should not have any hesitation to this favor. Because that is why I am saying Dakshina. You show a particular caring, warmth, sympathy, affection, love for your devotees, and though it is a left hand. And the red halo of the pustakam holding left hand reminds Swami Desikan of the radiance of the Shempavalam harvested from the deep ocean of jnana. And Sri Hayagrivan's Divyamangala Vigraham itself is the ocean of jnana samudram. And only in samudram you can unearth and find out the corals, pavanam, shempavanam, red coral beads. And in this jnana samudram of Hayagrivan, from the radiance, there is a red coral of cluster which he himself is offering to us through the pustakam, which is a symbolic of the Vedic knowledge, and thus we get benefited by that. So Vamam Karam, that is uniquely capable of Dakshinam, of removing the Ajnanam of Upasakas. So Swami Desikan is blessing us with the right kind of Jnanam, with the right kind of approach, and enjoying the pustakam that is being held by the left hand, which is dakshina, which is caring, which has got the capability to confer on us, on the devotees, on the bhaktas and bhagavatas. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.